Imagine walking into a room filled with people, but all you can focus on is your heart pounding and your palms sweating. You don't feel fully present, out of your body even. You become preoccupied with all these distorted, untrue thoughts about yourself. Everyone is staring at me because they can see me sweat. Everyone thinks I'm stupid and foolish. They're all judging me. I don't belong here. What if she thinks I'm awkward? I shouldn't have said that. Did I offend him? For someone with social anxiety, this intense fear of social situations and social rejection is a reality and impedes on the experiences of daily activities. There are well-established treatment modalities to help manage social anxiety, one of which is cognitive behavioral therapy, or CBT. CBT promotes behavioral changes, such as modifying irrational beliefs of one's fears and reducing such fearful responses. Essentially, it's challenging the thoughts one has while awake. CBT has been found to decrease various symptoms of social anxiety. But dream therapy has yet to be considered. Dreams are mental processes that occur during sleep and are actually related to waking day experiences and cognitive distortions. Dream interpretation leads to meaningful discovery of dream content, which is related to waking day concerns, including anxiety. Achieved discovery allows individuals to gain insight and make positive life changes. This method has successfully uncovered relationship issues, physical health concerns, even indicates depression and anxiety suffering. Since dream interpretation allows for exploration of thoughts occurring during sleep and is based on similar foundations as CBT, why not apply dream therapy to social anxiety? By comparing the effectiveness of a self-guided CBT or dream interpretation method on social anxiety symptoms, I hope to introduce a novel therapeutic approach by examining university students' dream content and self-reports. Dream content analysis will determine if dream anxiety content decreases after practicing dream interpretation, in addition to whether or not social anxiety symptoms have decreased. Simply, the goal is to determine if dream interpretation is comparable to CBT in lessening social anxiety symptoms. Findings will prove beneficial as it will further our knowledge of the most accessible, inexpensive methods in social anxiety management. It will highlight the importance of bridging the two major parts of our day in which we process our thoughts and emotions in order to decrease such debilitating symptoms. Further, it'll enhance the therapeutic process by introducing an alternative approach, or at least a supplementary technique to CBT.